beginning of putting on the rear shocks. I can stand up high, and now we're about to do the impossible. There's a picture of the rear shock that came off. Pretty knackered, really. That's what it should have looked like at one end, but the other end was a bit more open. The rubber was stuck on the thread of the bolt, and that's the new one down there. A lot of the difference. Now, we're about to insert this fella on. Umbrella, I'm trying to get some sunshade because it's bloody hot, but we're getting there, we're getting there. There's one coming on now. Off the left side. Now, I'll tell you one thing, I don't want to do this again. Not that I have to. We are getting there. Here we go. The left hand shot. Finally in place and set up, and now the other side has been put on now, and just see the rear end of it. We're now putting back all the electric heads. My god, if I dismantle the bike to get at the shocks, it's unreal, really unreal. Next time get external rear shocks, not these ones that go underneath. They're really hidden away and it's very hard to get hold of, well, to get at the bolts that hold them in place. But slowly but surely, it's all getting back together again. I'll tell you something, I won't want to do it again. One of the guys on the forum, Alternative Cruisers, calls himself, says you have to be very careful with the threads of the bolts that go in place to hold these tires on. These threads here, they go in there, especially on the back here, because they're very small but very delicate looking. They're not like big chunky threads. And we've got three of them in alright, but the fourth one, it was a little shit. It wanted to go in at an angle, but we got it in the right way. Finally, in the end. Now, it's time to put the bike back together again, even though to take the freaking chain off. But we're getting there. That's my mechanic. He's a good lad. I've known him for 5 years. He works for Suzuki, well, he did. Until now, he's gone independent. Works for himself. Good for him. Side all put together. He's putting now the back plate in place. The crud catcher, if you want to call it that. That's getting done in that area. Side bit's done. Exhaust put back on. Now we've got to do the other side. Chain back on again. Lovely greasy job putting that thing on. Now I'm about to put the tape, Johnny.